SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to update iOS on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Before we get started, it's important to note that you may want to make sure that your iPhone is connected to a charger and that you're connected to Wi-Fi before you do this. While you can install an iOS update without charging, you're going to need to have a pretty large amount of battery left, and you're also going to need a period of time that could be up to 30 or 40 minutes, depending on the size of the iOS update and the speed of your internet. So that being said, if you're ready to update your iOS version on your iPhone 15, then you can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option, and then you can tap the Software Update button at the top of this screen. That's going to take you to a screen that looks like this, and if there's an update that's currently available for your phone, it's going to be shown here. If your iPhone hasn't already downloaded the update, then this may not say Update Now or Update Tonight. It may say Download and Install. If that's the case, then you're going to want to tap that Download and Install button, and it should prompt you for your passcode as well. But if it's showing this already, then you can choose the Update Now option if you want to install the iOS update now, or you can choose Update Tonight, at which point your iPhone is going to do it later that night when the device is locked and the battery has enough charge. Alternatively, if you would like to have your iPhone automatically install these updates for you, then you can select the Automatic Updates option here, and then you can choose to automatically download iOS updates here, and choose to automatically install iOS updates here. You can also elect whether or not you want your phone to automatically download and install security responses and system files. But if you're ready to install the iOS update, then you can just tap the Update Now button or Update Tonight or Download and Install button, and then that's going to start and complete the iOS update.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.